February 17th, 2001, Supreme, 3 days after Valentine's Day that year. And this has 2001 previews, so... yeah. And this copy does not have the Turner Home Entertainment logo, but... that's alright as well, so... yeah.